WRN Channel 5, I want to sneeze. Broadcasting on Ustream.com. Here are some news stories that we will be working on for the news here at 6 o'clock. We're starting a little early for some news stories that we're falling out of Cleveland County. Here's a story that we've been working on here, passing through our newsroom center, makeshift newsroom center here in Kings Mountain. Rock Hill Police in South Carolina, Rock Hill Police released a photo of a man accused of following a jogger with a knife last week. The woman also told police that she started jogging near the 200 block of Stewart Avenue last Thursday afternoon near the Edge Winston University campus. She said that she ran by the man and described around about 6'3 in height and noticed that he was following her. When she finally took off, she said, she turned around and noticed that he had a knife. Now the woman also said, she ran inside a Family Trust Federal Union credit union. Police said the man actually followed her right inside the bank by turning around, exiting a few steps. Police are also asking the public assistance in this case for more information on this case. To have any information on any leads or tips that can be useful, contact the Rock Hill Police Department. Now also contact on WCNC for more information on this story, and we'll do a recap later on this evening. We do want to talk about the forecast right now here out of Kings Mountain, North Carolina. Currently conditions right now in Charlotte right now is 68 degrees on the wonderful sunny skies. I tell you, it has been one heck of a morning and this afternoon as sunshine is continuing on. Dominant in our forecast plan for today, but we might have tonight we might have to see some chances of some showers or storms maybe developing, and we're definitely going to keep our eyes on the radar just in case. But there's nothing to be too much of concern about as well as this system moves through. Now we're all going to continue on giving you some more stories. The only story we have right now, because we're working on some details out of Cleveland County. This is Ron Owens reporting for WRN Channel 5 Hours News, broadcasting on Ustream.com. Back to you in the studio, and we'll see you hopefully coming up with a full newscast at 6 o'clock edition. This is Ron Owens signing off.